It's Thursday, April 8th, and on this day in ZBT history, we're going to take a little trip back to 1951. America detonates the first of four nuclear weapons as part of Operation Greenhouse. The bomb, known as George, was suspended on a large steel tower to simulate an airburst and was the first thermonuclear burn, leading to the first thermonuclear explosion a year later and a new era in the arms race.